Hey everybody, just dropping in. This will be my first gameplay of Dead Cells, and it'll my actual first attempt at doing this at all. I've had the game sitting in my library for a hot minute now, and I have yet to touch it until today. So, let's kind of go over this. From what I understand, it's like a Metroidvania roguelike kind of thing. Not even sure on that. So we're gonna test it out and try it on. Anyway, this is a really cool indie game from everything I've heard, and as it goes to say, it is one of the few games I can still run with this model in my computer. So let us get going and put myself in this little corner here. All right. Let's get started. Have no idea what this is. Streaming integration? I guess if I have an account linked up or something? Whatever that's about. All right. So that's roll. I guess that button doesn't do anything. Okay. I see. And I'm gonna die. Yeah, it's sort of like Metroid. Who is this? Okay. Okay, so ammo comes back after enemies are killed on the beginner's bow. I think I'll stick with the bow, because more damage is better than no damage. Can I slide? Yes! Oh crap! Okay, bats don't do any damage. Aha! Okay. Slam pass. Come on. Aha! Okay, so this will let me teleport to where I've been. Yeah, so it's like a Metroidvania, that's what I thought. I really gotta also try out, Bloodstained. Is the bow just broken? Wait for him to... Oh! Okay. Okay, I might have spoke too soon. Let's hope I can get some food. Oh, it even arcs towards the enemies. That's good to know. Oh, the smashing of the door stuns them? That's sick. Fuck. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, okay. Can't really afford to take another hit without getting killed. Okay, choose one to upgrade. Damage on tactic objects, damage on survival objects. What's the difference? I just go with brutality. If things die quicker, I will, die less fast? Ooh, okay, there's fall damage, I think. Oh? What is this? Tonic. Grants you 40% of your missing health as bonus health. Ooh. I kinda need that right now. Ooh, okay. Yeah. I kinda suck fighting those things. Whoa. Another scroll of power. Let's do brutality again. Now, if this is a true Metroidvania, I should be able to also, like, break the walls and there should be food coming in. Is there just something I might have missed? Looks like I did miss some cool stuff. I also understand they did a, did that do anything? They did a Castlevania collab DLC. I'll definitely have to check that out. Okay. Another one. Who even are you? Yeah, take the bow. Oh, okay. So the enemies and map change a bit. Gotcha. Ooh. doors open somewhere else. Okay. That's got it. Ooh. At least running into the enemies actually doesn't do damage to me. Seems like. So I think I can just run through some of them, like the shield dudes. You know, I think I'm getting pretty good at this already. Years of grinding Symphony of the Night, I guess. This music is just dope. Okay, so I can't run through the shield guys, actually. Ooh. Secret treasure? Infantry grenade. What's this? Tickle. Doesn't really do anything. All right. Let's go down. Looks like I actually need to try going up. Hello, potion seller. It feels like once you've kind of mastered the combat and the mobility, you can probably like Batman a lot of this stuff really quickly. Let's just focus on brutality. It's just bug. Hmm. Knight's outfit. Magic bow. Hmm. Aha! Got the drop on you. Alright, let's keep going. Oh wow, okay. I'm not paying your exorbitant taxes. Ooh. Just keep boosting up brutality. Promenade of the Condemned. New level time? Oh? What are these? Uh, What's this 2 minutes? The door was sealed 2 minutes and 2 seconds ago. Pity. Kill 30 enemies without taking any damage. Whatever. Okay. Well. I have 9 cells. What do I need to get the outfit? Okay, so this is a tactics-based weapon. Got it. Let me go ahead and get Health Flask. Okay. Is this supposed to be like Shovel Knight? How do I like equip that? Ah, crap, I didn't mean to do that. Something in here? Do not break that door. Oh! sorry! Whatever. I just want to figure out how to equip the stuff. It's mutations. Each consecutive. Okay. Let's go with that mutation. That seems pretty fair. Oh. Maybe it's a new starting point? We'll see. Okay, these guys, a little tougher. Crap. Stop Naruto running! Fist. Okay. Is there some way to reach up there? Okay, so I can go. Let's just stick with the infantry gauntlet. Oh. Okay. Come on, I play enough Mario. Deal with that. Crap. I was not safe. Oh, hello, potion seller. So should I go with... I should get a throwing knife instead. Yeah. Since I'm going all in on this whole... brutality thing, so I'm going full ninja. Is this actually like the end for this? Looks like it, just gotta go back. Avoid the spikes. Statue. I'm just the disposition. I'm just like, am I the king somehow? Oh crap! Son of a. That actually kind of sounded like the Mario thing. Da 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 da. Oh wait, I shouldn't do that. Nintendo might come after my ass. Did not see that. Shit.
I'm fucking up.
Oh, yes, thanks, sweet. I think I need to go back a bit. I'm a little bruised. At this point, I should just go back and heal up, right? Hopefully my progress is saved. It doesn't just reset on me. Oh wait. No, I can't go back. Damn it. Okay. I just have to be extra careful then, I guess. I want to keep exploring. Okay. He's just something, anything to heal with. You know what, I am gonna die if I actually keep going forward. I am not hot shit. So you know what, let's check this place out, maybe. What the fuck? Oh god. Come on, easy win! Vine rune. Okay. So this thing. Ah! Now I get it. Neat. Not going that way. Can I make it? If I can, I'm dead. Well, nothing ventured. Hey! Oh god. That requires a special key. No! Okay. Is this really gonna send me all the way back to prisoner's quarters? Oh, at least it's a little different. A lot different. Who are all these others? Who the hell are you? What's up, dude? What's all this? What is this? Oh, is this how I put on the night outfit? Okay, this is cute. Classic Galaxy Baguette. Oui, oui, baguette. Retro night outfit. Reverse burglar's outfit. Okay, that makes sense. Winter outfit. The legendary outfit of an ephemeral creature that illegally enters people's homes to leave random objects there. A DRM free outfit. I think I'll stick with the classic. Oh, that's cool. You actually interact with the flasks and stuff. There's so many cute little details in this, actually. What's this? Nothing. Alright. Let's proceed ever onwards. Okay. Yeah, ow, that hurts. Oh, come on. That's just not even fair. Noxbow. Yeah, I'll take it. What's this? Electric whip. What's this one like? Interesting. I think I'll stick with the bow. I just need to progress. So for now, exploration is secondary. Although exploration can get me stuff like that, fine. Crap. Does that not adjust? It doesn't! So I have to now be more like straight line with them when I use it. Toxic sewers. Don't think I was there last time. Alright. Oof. Ow. At least it doesn't damage me, it just stuns me. Oh? What's this? Oh, you get things for getting there in a timely fashion. Frenzy. Neat. With 24 cells, what do I want to get? Let's get some gold reserves. I see. let's start saving towards that other health flask so we can progress easier. Saves you one time if you die prematurely while not cursed. Let's not go with that. Let's just go with combo. Refill. Got more of that slurp. You know, I hate sewer levels. At least our guy's headless, so he doesn't have a nose. Sure, guy that's in prison. I'll get you your rune. Watch him be like the big bad. Oh god. God, that thing just doesn't want to. Oh, God! Ow. Oh, I rolled into that one, actually. That is my bad. I didn't want to use this so soon. Okay. Wow. Wait, what just killed them? It definitely wasn't me. It's just... Oof. I was actually worried that was some form of acid. And I just killed myself. Okay. That sucks. Okay, Ooh. I didn't realize there was a secret there. Come on, I just gotta make it through! Oh god. Oh god! Okay. Let's just maybe avoid combat for a little bit. Oh god! Dead end. Getting further, I think. At least now I have some gold to pick up every time I show back up. Let's go with that. That seems like super Batman. Oh. Okay, so if I actually use those, then I'm screwed. Got it. Was this... Oh, come on! Rip off. Let's try this frost blast stuff. So it basically makes you sub-zero, cool. It doesn't go very far. This is actually really good. How do I stand in that? Ow. I was not careful enough. Oh. What does that do? Guess it's like a trap? Or does it increase my stuff? I don't know. Nice. Ooh, okay. Gotcha. Ow. Back to the toxic sewers. Oh, cool. Yeah. I did not do it. Let's go. This time, I'm gonna just try running straight through. As little combat as possible, and see how that works out for me. As I say that, Oh god! Where the hell? What was that? Okay, come on. Oh, neat. Ooh, okay, nope. Nope, nope. I said no. Oh, crap. Okay. Looks like this is a dead end. Crap, I didn't want to deal with you. That doesn't help me right now, as I just want to get through this. Ow. Okay. No! Yeah, we're taking that in stride. Slort. At least there's always a body with the exact same clothes, so I don't get body dysmorphia on it. Oh yeah, no, I don't want to deal with that. But oh. Yeah, please. Okay. Thank you. Just focus on speed. There. Hey, that was probably less than 2 minutes, right? I'm not keeping a close eye on things. Yeah! Too short. I just went out of the sewers. That's all I want. Aha! Four things up there. I do like that the levels change. But at the same time, I'm like, it does kind of suck to lose all progression. I mean, not all progression, you do keep your stuff. I guess, like, exploratory progression. Oh shit, ow. Ow. What is this? Ow. I was too distracted by the glowy thing to notice the enemy. What is this? Kill enemies nearby first. Gotcha. Oh! No. Sonic Carbine. Oh! Wait, is this just Gat? Of course I get the Gat at one health! That's so sick! They just straight up give me a fucking machine gun. Okay. Just gotcha. What is this? Way more DPS. Hole. Assassin's scroll. Ooh. Okay. Ow. I was cool for like 5 seconds. Let's like try to get them all lined up around the same place. No! No! I was so badass! Is it bad that I just noticed there's that giant thing because of the loading screen? What the? Over and over. Bored by the landscape of the small island? Well, I definitely am. I think we can help each other. Meet me in the sewers where I'm restocking for food. I've almost got my second health thing, so I'll be able to progress further. Even if I mess up and take a bunch of damage. Come on, let's focus on speed here. Hey! That was actually really quick. Nice, nice. Let's get me my other health flask. Hell yeah. Let's go with a random melee weapon and just keep working towards that. Oh yeah, I have to get the mutation first. Let's keep going with combo. Guess this one isn't so bad. Let's see. Ooh, okay. I think I missed a rat. Is this not, like, another place to go? Ow. Okay, no, 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 no. Blood sword. Oh god, no, I forgot about those. See. Ah, you the dude? Extinguished lighthouse. Michelle, one of the old keepers, used to live in the Stilt Village. Or Mitchell, was it? Oh, I didn't actually think that would do anything. Ah, neat. Inflicts a critical hit of enemies facing you. I think I'm good. I miss my gat. Short work of what? Oh god! Oh no! Oh no, I am not ready for that. Okay, so that's his pattern. Had it. I got greedy. I lost 24 cells. Ow. Oh god! Oh no! Oh no! No 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 no. That's a whole lot of no. Whew. All right. What's this? We got Mushroom Man? Wait, he's throwing his child? I don't really want that. Footprints. Bobby outfit. There's none. Forgot to do the thing. Need to remember to superhero land. Ow. Politely open the door to stab him. No. Going. Well, I can't afford any of this, so sorry, sir. So far, this has been really fun. I just want to see, like, more of the game than just the sewer level. Secret found! Blood sword! I thought I already had that blueprint. That's a whole lot of nothing! It's good to be right. Cure nails. Attack while moving and upward. Attack downward while airborne. Cause you to bounce ice. Do critical damage. Oh! That's actually really cool. That definitely opens up a world of possibilities. Oh. Yeah, just whatever. Blueprint card for a broadsword and ruby. But this time, not the sewer, we're back at the Promenade of the Damned. Interesting. Sorry, not damned. Condemned. Ooh, okay, yeah. Ow! Yeah, they hurt. Thank you for the reminder, game. Out. I'm getting careless. Just keep going to the right. Nice. Ow. Nice. Okay. Ow. Ow. Okay, no more healing after that one. Come on. Do I need to get higher up and then do that? Oh. Actual secret tunnel. Oh, yes. This does do more damage. Although, does it have anything useful? Oh? Not bad rubbish. Not bad at all. Ow, ow. I got reckless again. Let's keep running. Oh yeah, they'll chase me. Huh. The king. Back to this bit. Those shield thingies really put a damper on my ability to be cool. Let's see where this takes me. About to go up to the ramparts. I wonder if that kills me if I was still under that. Alright, is this a good rest stop? Oh, got here in 80 minutes. 8 minutes. Let's go. We have Twin Drag. 50% damage when you're at max HP. Victim's remains explode. You know what? That's worth the risk, right? One shot everything in my path. Cool, and with this, I have enough to pick up broadsword or bloodsword. Main weapon brutality causes bleed. Second and third hits are critical. Maybe this would be good against bosses. So it's worth unlocking, I guess. Let's refill. Neat. Let's go! Nowhere else but up. Okay. So where are we going from here? Well, like I said before, nowhere else but up. Oh, that's brutal. Oh. Ow. Unknown artifact. Customization rune. This permanent rune unlocks the custom mode. Wow. Wonder if, like, I do more DPS if I'm, like, hitting these both back to back. Ow. Ow. Please don't hurt me anymore! Oh god. I already kind of suck now. Ow. Wait. Oh god. Running, 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 running. Let's just take advantage of this and just try to go for being super fast. Yeah. Just keep running. Just keep running. Ow. Ooh, no. Oh, okay. No, that was on me. At least I made it further than I have before. And now I start with a random unlocked weapon. Ah. Neat. Oh, you'll give me new hair? Okay, pop. All right. Ah. Classic head or Bobby's head? Let's go. Dude, that looks sick! And let's see new outfits that come with that. The Bobby outfit. Remains of a single-minded yet unlucky prisoner. Let's see. That's sick. But would Galaxy be like... Oh, that is super vibrant. What does the Knight's outfit actually look like? Aw, oh, that's so cute! Yo, wow. That's really cute. I think I'm gonna go back to the original for now. All of these are super cute. I'm keeping this head though. Let me in, damn you. Out. All right, let's keep going. Sick chest. Wolf trap. I assume it's pretty self-explanatory. Oh? You know what? Let's see what that's like. So menacing. Should I really search it? It's not like it's cursed or anything. It's totally cursed. Oh? Oh? Machete and pistol. The third attack uses the pistol to bump and inflict critical damage to nearby enemies. Ah, oh, that's so sick. Oh god, I was not being careful. Did I just get an achievement for using the gun? Toxic sewers. I definitely didn't do it in 2 minutes. Oh, okay. I'll take it. Yeah, give me that topaz. 24. Let's pick up the infantry bow. I can start working towards health flask 3. Yeah. Combo. I want to see what's past the sewers. Hell yeah. I don't know how good that's gonna be with, like, crowds. Okay, that's pretty good. It just blows up everything. Understood. I wouldn't say it technically doubles as a ranged weapon. But it does have some oomph. And a certain je ne sais quoi. Come on. There we go. Come on. Let's go. I need to, like, actually use my items more. They seem like they're actually useful. See, that was... I would assume that's useful. Ow, ow, ow. Neat. What does that do? Get back here. What are you? Guess that's a DPS check. Grimoire. Research notebook. It's becoming increasingly difficult to collect mold samples in these sewers. There are too many revenants. Mushrooms. Oboshiroi. Okay. Go down. Oh, yeah. Alright, okay. Ow! I already fucked up! I fucked up bad! I am not ready for this. Ow. Oh no! I got cocky. I'm always too cocky with these games. I'm never careful enough. All right. Okay. So, I don't think I'm too set back from that. Actually. Because I still got my sword and gun. Let's just keep going. Grilled altar. Out. What was that? Wait, does that just hurt me? Yeah, it just hurts me. Balanced blade. That does more DPS than machete pistol, so. Wait, is this just a fucking lightsaber? Seriously, what does this do? I didn't read what it did. I don't need that. Ow. Come on. Ooh, wait, is that a thingy? That's the thingy. Ooh! Ooh, ow, ow, ow. Owie. Okay. Emerald key. Oh, it's a frying pan. Nice. Okay. Pick up a key. Training room. Promenade of the Condemned. Again. All right. Yeah, I didn't make it here in time to get anything cool. Let's keep building towards that health blast 3. Keep forgetting to pick up my thing at the beginning. Okay. Crap. Aha! Smooth like butter. Just keep going right. Oh, crap! For some reason, I thought that was a platform. Shelf. Blood sword. Yeah. That bleeding, dude. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, let's just keep running clean, like we've been doing. Hell yeah. Yeah, that was definitely under time. Machete and pistol 5, sapphire, yeah, let's go with that. So me rolling leaves bombs now? Nice. Okay, so back to where we were, keep going up. Remember that falling down cavernous abysses actually don't just lead anywhere now. A lot of times they lead to death. Like, that's probably death. Okay. Oh, thank you. Is that it? Oh, is there a secret down here? Nope. Now figure out where to go next. Honestly, kinda lost. I mean, oh, okay, yeah. I'm just dumb. Oh, what's this enemy do? It dies, is what it does. Thank you. Let's go with survival because it gives me more health. Yeah. We take those. I probably could have just taken the teleport up here. Okay, gotcha. Let's go with survival. Really? Nothing? All these dead ends. Let's go down. Oh crap. Okay. Oh, that's what I don't read what these do, but that lets me stay in the air. Gotcha. So I can't just keep spamming that willy-nilly thingy, it'll drop me down. Ow. Shoots an arrow upwards. Victims remain explode. So I'll just keep what I got. Am I progression locked that way? Because I don't have something let me scale the walls? Let's just keep going here then. Ow, ow, ow. I thought that was gonna end worse than it did. Still got hurt though. Let's go ahead and drink up. Oh crap. Yeah, let's go with that one. Increasing brutality when it's an option. Ooh, okay. Gotcha. Okay. Be careful. Cell door. Hmm? Oh, that's not good. Ow. Gotcha. Despite getting hit every now and then, this is really a good run for me. Oh? You know, I just said that. Oh, this is a really good run for me. Black Bridge. I think this is the furthest I've gotten so far in the whole game. Yeah, put them all into the extra health flask. Let's get, let's go ahead with Killer Instinct. Yeah, yeah, they are me. So when am I gonna fight, like, a big boss? All of these have been pretty standard enemies, or like, quote-unquote, elite enemies. Oh! I guess I have spoken, and it has happened. So far, not too bad. Ow. I spoke too soon. Okay. Gotcha. Ow. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Okay. Oh, okay. At least it's, like, consistent DPS. Ow! Damn. That's a tough boss. I probably should have had better weapons or something. Do more damage. I had a good flow with just the weapons stacking up like constant damage on him, but it just was so little in the long run. I think I'm actually gonna call it there for the day. I'm getting a little hungry, so I need to go fetch some food. But thank you for everybody who showed up. I know this wasn't super long, but really, really, I do appreciate it for anybody that did show up. Especially with this being my first time playing it. But yeah. Just next time, I'll just keep trying to go forward. And hopefully, I'll see more people there. I might give Undertale another shot, even though I really fucked up my first stream. Didn't have the audio going, so I'm just gonna start from scratch. But yeah. Anyway, this will probably be re-uploaded to YouTube. Anyway.